Everybody, it's me, Clo945945 here, and today we're in Cosmic PvP Alien Planet on Factions, and today we have a raid on Spectrum. On all these raid videos, I always do the intro part after. Actually, I already completed the raid, so we've already blown through this. They just fixed up before they moved bases. Basically, they had 22 walls, pretty sure. So they had kind of a lot of walls. And we basically popped the base. So we're the day before we actually started raiding, I told him to like come outside and like fight to see if they wanted PvP, and he's like, no, why don't you come in here and fight? Oh wait, you don't know how. And like all this smack talk, I'm like, alright dude, alright. And then so the next day we go in there, we pop the base. And then he's like, alright, well before that he said like, alright, why don't you come in here and PvP me? I'm like, alright. And, so eventually, we blew in into the base. Right. So we blew through, obviously, the bottom part. I'm using my pretty good pickaxe right now. I had to switch to my GG helmet so I can get the aquatic. Dang, they have a lot of layers. Oh my goodness. I just like to show you the inside of the base. So basically we make a cannon. Like, it isn't set towards the RNGs, but it's set down to get into the base, because I had a bigger plan to raid them. It went decent. Like, it went the way I thought it was gonna go. It didn't go any better, but it went decently. Decent, I guess. Alright, so I guess this is the base that here. They unclaimed it by now, after a while of keeping it back up after we raided them. Which was kinda stupid of them. So yeah, this is Spectrum's base. Yeah, they took basically everything. They're pretty bad. So down here was their blaze from. I think it was like right around here. Yeah, it was right here. Blaze farm was right there. And here's where we blew in down here. And it's a really awesome raid. We go through and basically give them the hands, basically. It's a really awesome raid. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Also, make sure you leave a comment if you like and tell me what you'd like to see me doing in the future. More raids, PvP, and anything about factions that's going on with me and our faction, or anything else. So, see you guys later.
Thank you.